Yeah, the rope, while I learned it from my dad, I grew up in a charro family, which is a Mexican cowboy. So I grew up around horses, around rodeo. So ever since I was little, I always knew how to, you know, how to rope trick. And and just ever since, it stuck. And that's how I warm up now, you know, jumping rope.
How old were you when you integrated it to your, like, boxing routine or warming up?
You know what, not too long ago, I'd say about 2 years ago.
Oh yeah.
But I always kept active. I mean, my dad competes in Mexican rodeo, charrería, so I still go, you know, and support him 100%.
Who's your dad?
He's right there.
Pues ya que sea charrería, que así es como aprendió a usar el, las cuerdas.
Desde niño.
¿Cuántos años lo hizo?
Yo me hice unos 20 años.
20. ¿Y por qué paró? ¿Qué pasó? Ese...
No, pues ya los años.
O sea, con...
no, todavía no, pero... No, ya es tiempo.
Ya.
¿Y la qué
edad se
empezó?
Él
como los 8.
Yeah, I started when I was a kid. It's weird how I got into boxing because I grew up in a charro family, you know?
Yeah.
So, but at the same time, all my family, my dad's friends, they were huge into boxing, big boxing fanatics. So I remember being a little kid and watching all the big fights on TV. Yeah. I remember one that's always stuck to me is De La Hoya versus Chavez.
Yeah.
When he was all bloody from his face. And ever since then, you know, something told me, like, this is what I wanted to do. And so when I was when I started boxing at age 8.
Yeah.
And I fought in the amateurs. So as an amateur, I would juggle both sports. I would be competing in rodeo and training at the same time. But finally, it came to a point where, you know, I had to decide what I wanted to do. And that's when I turned professional. So now I focus 100% on boxing, but I still, you know, carry my roots to the ring. I wear my sombrero charro when every fight I go into. So I don't forget about where I come from.
Your dad didn't push you towards charro instead of boxing? Or
not really. He supported me in
the decision,
me in both sports, whatever I wanted to do. So, but it was just, it was hard because charrería is in my blood, you know? And boxing is something that I love and that I love to do. And so I decided that there's time for charrería later after my boxing. So that's where my nickname El Charro comes from. In the beginning it was El Charrito. They used to call me El Charrito, and now my dad's like, hey, you know what? You're not El Charrito anymore, you're older. So now it's El Charro.
El Charro. Badass.